It means, like, when there's a group of people, it means that in that group of people, it's like a community of people.
What does community mean to you?
Community to me means to have a group of people that that all come together to help and to experience life together. So communities, you know, there's things like schools, community, or church, or even town events. Yeah.
Okay. Thanks.
So we have a big community on a street, and we kind of have a group as a street.
Community to me means a group of people or a group of entities, I should say, like businesses or people or neighborhoods who all come together for a common goal.
What community means to me is having a potluck, is just sharing your goals and talking to other people about their goals.
Community means to me is a whole bunch of people like gets together and they share some stuff. They talk to each other and share their goals.